Hello, welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're about to go into, it's actually the Prime Minister Baron's house, which is confusing because he's a Prime Minister, but his name is Baron. He is not a Baron, nor is he a mayor. Roule wants to go talk to him or go in here otherwise, and nothing shady, he promises. So, pardon the stupid computer noises, and if we try to leave at this point. Here, you promised that you'd come with me. Now, when I originally did the voice, I decided that I don't normally do character voices, guys. Or voice acting, quote-unquote, whatever approximation of it. But fine. Gosh, I hit the wrong button. You found something. Probably something I already have. But I decided to do one for him, and then the next episode I forgot the voice I did for him, so I'm going to try to do approximation of the voice I did originally did for him. Welcome! Hello, Sir Roule. Yurio says, wow, Sir Roule? Chris says, I wonder if Grandpa Roule is actually a very important person. Well, Al certainly was. Wouldn't surprise me if Roule is as well. Now, Roule's not saying either way. Whoa. You found a recure potion. Sweet. That I can use. I'm just taking a look back here before we go meet the Prime Minister. Oh, we can't fit back there, but there is an upstairs, interesting, and a storeroom. Some kind of library. More books. Some girl inside. Whoa. You're in a bad mood. You're hungry. Okay. Then I will feed you. We have a lot of organic food right now. And we have some angel food. I'm gonna give you some angel food. I know you don't like the organic stuff. You don't like the angel food much either. You're a very picky rabbit bunny, aren't you? Well, at least you're happier now. Is this where we just... Oh, this goes up there. So there's more chambers up there. That's interesting. I love this song, especially with the, like, it's a maraca kind of tambourine sound going on. Shoebell says, welcome, Sir Baron is on the third floor. Why, thank you. Thank you for thy welcome. Hello, dear lady. Her name is Mirror. The stairs are on the east side. Sir Baron is waiting for you on the third floor. Oh, so he's actually waiting. I was not aware of this. Okay. I miss playing this. I've been off trying to get caught up with other things, and that's not a person. That's like a shining armor, kind of empty armor. Right? Stop walking around. Salan says, big mansions are so hard to clean. I still have other rooms to clean. Please don't get in my way. But I like getting in your way. Okay. No books, sadly. No boxes to break open. Alright, well. To the second floor we go. Hello? Divel? Oh, welcome. Sir Baron is waiting for you upstairs. Please, this way. I mean that way, because you're not actually leading us anywhere, are you? Okay, third floor it is. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Are you the Baron? Yes. Or the Prime Minister? I'm so confused. I thought you'd be here soon. I thought you might be lonely. Haha, you surely jest. I'm sorry to cause trouble all the time. The Baron? The Prime Minister's causing trouble. Don't worry about it. If there's something old people like me can do, I'll do it gladly. Here, this is what I won at your casino today. Roule gave all the money he won at the casino to Baron. Is this a routine affair? Is he helping the Baron take care of the town by giving him money that he wins at the casino? Is the Baron poor? Is the economy suffering? You're always so square, the Baron says. What's going on? Chris says. Yes, thank you, Chris. He's trying to help the people of the slum by giving all the money he wins to them. Aww. So he is kind of helping the economy, a little poorer side of the economy. The people of the slum, Yo-Yo asks. I keep on telling him that he can keep the money he wins at the casino, but he won't listen. I'm happy just to feel the thrill of gambling. I don't need the extra money. Roule gets me to buy lentil seeds and buys them from me with the money he wins at the casino. And then he takes the seeds to the village of Dartu. He's hoping for the day when lentils can be grown in the village of Dartu. Wow, I didn't know, Chris says. That's great. I see, Yo-Yo says. Grandpa Roule was going to the casino to help the people of the slum. If seeds are bought with the money won from the casino, the slum people can be saved and the country will prosper too. If seeds are bought with the money won... Yeah. That's right. I feel bad that he has to think for me. I should be making regulations to reinforce the government, but... The casino legislation was a success for Dice, but has created big differences between the poor and the rich in this area. The gap keeps on getting wider because the people of Dartu have no hope. When we try and help them, they withdraw instead. Chris says, but lentil seeds are a great idea. Don't you think? If we gave them money, they don't accept. Even if they did, if it becomes a habit, then they won't try to help themselves. It's a very good point. Lodi says, lentil seeds can be boiled and eaten, and if they wish, they can grow their own crops. That's a good idea. Yeah, but who wants to eat, like, 95% lentil seeds for their diet? I mean, full of protein, yeah, but you're gonna get tired of eating it after a while. Roule says, but it's not going as planned. I've been doing this for many years, but the people of Dartu don't try to plant the seeds. I just hope someday they can realize on their own that they can plant the seeds. Chris says, I think Grandpa Rule's voice will be heard someday. I think so too, says Baron. I have the goods ready in the first floor of the warehouse. Let's have Tobak lead you. Tobak? Where is Tobak? The same place. I'm counting on you. Yes, sir. Please, follow me. Okay. I guess there's nothing to see in this room anyway, other than talking to him more. The chests here contain lentils seeds. Please take as much as you can carry. Thank you, as usual. We'll take care of the rest. Please. Okay, kids. I'm going to have you carry some of these bags of lentils. Yeah, I was wrong walking into the storehouse and saying there's nothing we can get. And I'd like you to accompany me to Dartu. It's a worthy cause, says Chris. Of course we'll help, right? Lodi says, of course we'll help. We heard a good story, and Dartu isn't far away anyway. Let's get to work. Yeah, let's go, says Yo-Yo. Okay, so now we can get into this stuff. Yo-Yo and the company carried lentil seeds. One bag is good. Let's go to Dartu. Two bags should be plenty. Let's go to Dartu. You can carry three bags? That's great. Let's go to Dartu. Okay, that's enough. Let's head to Dartu. Alright. Let's go upstairs, see if we can talk to the... Well, Prime Minister. Mayor. Prime Minister... What's his name? Baron. I hope you continue to help us in the future. We might, though we have a greater quest to be embarking on. See if there's anything else to say before we go on our way. I'm going. Be ready with more beans for me. Yeah, leave that up to me. Tobak says, I truly admire Sir Baron and Sir Roule. Truly, truly. Okay. Alright, let's be on our way. I was thinking we'd explore the next city or town. Anyway, which is Dartu. I thought we're gonna have to run around and do each box. It doesn't even matter. Okay, don't get in her way. Everyone seems to be scared of Sir Baron, but he is a very kind person. I know another kind person, too. Perhaps you should look in the mirror. Just ignore me, guys. Thanks for your help all the time. All the damn time. Thank you, sir. Mr. Roule, thank you for your help all the time. Thank you for your help all the time. He helps them all the time. I'm from Dartu, too. Please help so the people of Dartu can bring back hope in themselves. That's what he does. All the time. I guess the children of the slums want to live a wealthy lifestyle, even if it's not as nice as dice. Now, I don't know who's saying new things or not, so I don't know if I should just walk around and talk to anybody. Yeah, it's the same. Even the chapel spells won't heal the shock of losing at the casino, so you should be careful. Alright. I guess we're gonna head on our way. You have children? No, we are our children. Alright, so we just leave, I guess, and go to... Oh my god. Poison swamp area? Am I gonna get poisoned? Randomly? Do we avoid the fog? Hello? Bluehorn frog and frog and crusher beetles. Take that. Hopefully amplified by the vapor in the swamp. I'll do a finishing move. I don't know which ones are tougher. Finishing move on frog B. And then finish sword fang, finishing move on beetle bee. Beetle bee! Oh, defense up! Look at that. Well, you're gonna get slammed by the ending move, finishing move. Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna help you. Sweet. Wow. Ah, missed. Now I assume that the Dartu village is through the swamp? I think that's what they said. I'm gonna check the map though. Lodi levels up. We got agility food. Well, that was a delay. Oh. That was like a scripted encounter. Lodi says, Yurio says, what's wrong? Listen, Yurio, there are some monsters that fall back when they get damaged. If you are not damaged, sometimes it's better to follow them right away and attack. That's what we usually do? Okay, I see. Chris could attack them with spells, too. Yurio says, you can attack, but be sure not to hit me when you do. Chris says, ha ha ha. Anyway, it's important to understand your situation and also to switch between attacks and defense. Yes, sir. We know that already, sir. Okay, let's go. I'm like, I wonder if they'd say that no matter what, or if it's saying that the game is analyzing the way I play during battles and trying to give me advice, because I'm pretty sure I already do that. So now it has me doubting myself if it's reacting to me or if he'd just say that no matter what. If anyone knows, let me know. Right, map. Dartu, yeah, okay. Good. So while we're here, just save. Wait. Yes. So that's... Don't tell me you're hungry again. I will give you food. I don't think you can be hungry that quickly. No. Oh, we can't go that way. Look at that. Praise you? I'll praise you. Showing off by being pensive. Stop being pensive. Yeah, we can't go that way. Okay. And then this goes back up to, yeah. Hi. Alright, so for Chris, we're gonna do a cheer. That'll get three of us up. Our defense, anyway. I think it's our defense. Fireball, no valor. Oh, they have to be closer. Yeah. It's only one certain person. How much does it cost to do that? 15 out of 68. Speed. Is that for speed up? What speed up is anybody? Oh, speed down is for. Yeah. I'm just gonna have him attack. Nice, one-shotted. Defense up, got it. I'll kill you anyway. Yo ho! And a bottle of rum. coin. They should, like, randomize the encounters a little more. Like, even if they just throw in some easier encounters here and there, it would make it more interesting. Because we're just pretty much doing what works. Because why do anything else? There's no magic. What about skills? Nah, just attack. Then we're buffing up. Now we're buffing up. They got the frontline defense all buffered up now. Still one shot it. The old man getting battered around here. We can't allow that. So I could have him use attack, but we're probably gonna kill this thing, so might as well save his mana, right? Another shot or two and that thing's gonna be dead. Probably both gonna be dead. Agility food. I have a lot of that now. Yes, hello. Same exact lineup. The wind cutter. Oh, we can hit that. Let's hit Wind Cutter with Frog B. She has a greater radius with her spells. Oh! Didn't mean to back up to him. First time using the Wind Cutter, I think. Alright. That's alright. Water pressure? That's different. Ow! Alright. You gotta heal the old guy here. I forgot to use our finishing moves, actually. I wonder how bugs and stuff use magic. Awesome. Yeah! Roule found his energy. Oh, Lodi didn't get to use his finishing move. Because we killed that thing. We're gonna wait, though. Actually, wait a second. Chris should just attack the one near her. Let's use a fireball on it. Let's see that for the first time. Play with fire! Fireball! Oh, it didn't even cause that much damage. What we're missing completely, look at that. Its defense must have really been up. Maybe it buffed itself twice? I wasn't even paying attention. And yet more agility food. How much agility food do we have now? Five? Oh. We had more than that. We need music during this, and it needs to remember my last place. Yes. Thank you very much. I guess so. Be nice if we leveled up. And we got, some finishing moves to use here. Sword Fang on Blue Horn Frog A. Chris will just put the chair up. And then, finishing move on Blue Horn Frog B. And then Roule. There's a finishing move, Magic Burst, on Crusher Beetle B. This is going to be very entertaining. Bye-bye. 200 even, wow. Here's to prove I'm not too old. Magic Burst. We're gonna summon the demons from hell. Nice. Okay, that's just you, buddy. Right now it should be morale failure. You should be running away, but I don't mind you staying because we want your sweet XP. And money. I guess. There's some water to the left over there. These things are no match for us, as you clearly see. Still doing the cheer, though. Why not? I'm gonna have him just wait. I mean, let's do speed up on your own. I don't know how much difference it would make. Oh, we didn't get to cast it. Because Yuria ran off. Alright. Nice. Even Yuria. I mean, not Yuria. Roule getting in on the act here. So, yeah. Most of them, except for Lodia, pretty much almost ready to level up. Another battle or two. This is interesting, this water here. Oh, we can actually go in it. Are you hungry yet? I'll give you food. Nope, not hungry yet. I'll praise you, though. Like I should. Looks happy. Yay. Yet it's still showing that displeased whatever. Indicator. Icon. I'm gonna skip right to the finishing move on the frog B. I'm just gonna have him wait this time. You can defense that thing all you want, it's tuned. There's your defense. Take it home. We will kill you regardless. Yes! Here we go, level 12. Ah! Chris and Roule are so close, one more battle. Poison Swamp. Wait, hold on. I just want to see what's across the water, actually. Since we can cross the water. Cheer. Finishing move on the other one. Roule waits. Do your worst indeed. Wow. 422. Right on those. Those do cause. That's the most damaging attack that these things have. I'm gonna do a finishing move on this thing, which. I don't think was hit. I'm sure this one wasn't. Might as well just keep up attacking what we're attacking. Yes, Chris, level 12. Chris has learned La Cure. Why lock here? And protect. And then Roule levels up and learns lightning. And tongue twister. Oh, level 12 is a good level for these guys. I approve. Now, what is this stuff? La Cure. Heals a small amount of damage for all allies. Okay. Spread out, heal all kind of thing. And then... He's gotta be canned magic. Launches a lightning bolt at a single enemy. And then... What else did he learn? What was it? The other thing. Oh, protect is a skill, right? Yeah. Temporary boost to allies' magic defense. Okay, good. So this is your defense and this is your magic defense. Good to know. Well, we could swim in here, but there's no reason to, right? Can we go all the way down? Oh, we can come through this way. Oh, this might be an easy way past enemies. Well, this is a dead end, though, because we have this bridge. I'm not sure if we should be bypassing all the enemies, though. We're gonna need that experience to level up even more. Now we're in Dartu. Do we want to do it like this, though? Let's just so you guys know, if you want to ease your way past... That's a new enemy, isn't it? That's the same. Oh, can we get up? That's the question. Probably only... certain area. This goes back. What's your issue now? Now, I know you like being praised. You're a ham. You're a rabbit disguised as a ham. We can't... I don't seem to be able to get up. Unless maybe just in certain area we can. I mean, we got down. I want to fight the other enemy. And who knows, we might be missing treasure or something. I mean, probably not, but... Yeah, we literally can't get up at all. So we have to come from the other zone. I kind of want to see... I don't want to be missing any NPCs or anything like that. We can get up there because there's wood there. I guess we can grab onto it. Yeah, I don't know. I'm going to call in an episode here, guys, and then we'll continue into the second Poison Swamp area and then to Dartu. I do want to explore the Poison Swamp area. B, anyway, or whatever they're calling it. So, that'll be the next episode. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.